While I was walking home today, I noticed a pile of trash sitting on the side of the road. Now this got me thinking, could I somehow turn this wretched pile of wasteful trash into a Picasso-level masterpiece? I have no idea. But I mean, if this is considered art, or if this is considered art, I have no idea why not. I started to gather supplies to put my masterpiece to work. Duct tape, mustard bottle, used Q-tips. It was starting to come together. And finally, my masterpiece was complete.